need help, I'm here. I can just get help.
So,
bro, can you shoot?
Yeah, see.
So, 122, C23.
Is this? No, this is 22.
Excuse me. Oh, hey, baby. How are you? I told you to stay in the car. Oh, you look like you're having a good time tonight. Where are you from?
Spain.
Oh, de España. Oh, how long? What the hell are you? I thought you were going to be from Copenhagen. Okay. Where are you from?
Denmark.
Okay, at least one. I was like, is there a Spanish invasion going on right now? In Copenhagen? Or, excuse me. Ah! Okay, I'm sorry. That was not the gay section. This is the gay section. Let me try something real quick. Watch this. It's showtime. Ooh. All right, Copenhagen. Let's have a good show tonight. Oh, damn, we are in the VIP section. These tickets must be expensive. If you're looking for a sugar daddy, he's in the area.
The greatest city in the world. And look at them over there, placing the brightest stars.
Sometimes she shares a beer with me. I said, have you met myself? Stand up, it's okay. Don't be shy. Do you love both of us? I know. It's strange. I take my past with me wherever I go. I never forget where I came from. It's important. There's a lot of stories in this show that are true. This show is an autobiography. This show is for you. This show comes from my heart, Copenhagen, Denmark. So I hope that you enjoy it. And it's true what Bob says. Can you fucking believe I came to New York in 1978? It's like a century ago. Fuck you. You know, time, she's a whore. She fucks everyone. That's a joke, you probably didn't get it. You'll get it. You'll get it, don't worry. But you'll get it when you've been doing whatever you're doing for 40 years, and you're still kicking ass, motherfuckers. It wasn't long ago. No, siree. Time flew by so fast. It was not long ago that I decided to become a musician and play guitar and write music. And I found myself on the stage of CBGB's.
Somebody.
you guys going?
Want to come with us?
Yeah, do I look okay? Look okay?
Yeah, you look good.
Okay.
Yeah, go back.
Why are you so mean to everybody? I
had a rough day.
Okay, well,
Thank you.
that's in order.
So much love and kisses.
To kiss you, okay? You gotta go anywhere.
Thank you. call the dwelling of God is with men. He will dwell with them, and they shall be his people. And God himself will be with them. He will wipe away every tear from their eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For these things will have passed away. To the thirsty I will give water without price. From the fountain of the water of life. He who conquers shall have this heritage, and I will be his God, and he shall be my son.
Cheers, Copenhagen. You know, everybody has a story, right? Everybody has suffered loss. Everyone has felt abandoned. This is part of life. Yes? But part of life is also rising above the things that happen to us, not being victims, rising above our natures, our limitations, and our losses. Isn't that right, Copenhagen? So I can get over the loss of my mother. And I do my best to help my children get over their losses too. Because they have had many also. But what I cannot get over right now is how many children are suffering right now. In not only Israel, but Palestine as well. I cannot get over that loss. I cannot get over the suffering of children. Useless, senseless, tragic suffering. And so right now, I want you all to say a prayer with me, a prayer for peace. First of all, please turn your lights on. Turn your lights on your phone on. That means I know you're listening to me, and I know that we are unified. And if we are all unified together in the idea of peace, in the idea of ceasefire, in the idea of ending all of this senseless suffering, then I'll know we have a chance, that humanity has a chance. Because at the end of the day, all we are is mirrors to one another, to our humanity. We are mirrors. Are you with me, Copenhagen? So if you want peace, please say, we want peace.
We want peace.
Can't hear you. We want peace.
We want peace.
No more suffering.
No more suffering.
We want peace.
We want peace.
Share this light.
Share this light.
We are one. Thank you, that means everything to me. Because honestly, we are not going to get through this if we are not all unified in this idea. It's not a concept, it's a reality. Think about it. Think about it when you leave here tonight. What can you do to share light with other people in the world? The person standing next to you, your child, your parent, your friend, your lover, I don't care. Share light. That will begin to make the difference. Are you with me, Copenhagen? Love is the only thing that is going to save us. Love is the only way we are going to survive. Are you with me? Just thinking how you did me wrong.
I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. Going down the road, walked out the door, just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbye? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Did you? Did you? No. Not really, I just gotta ask you one more time. Did you?
No.
Phew. Oh no, no, no. I will survive. Just as long as I know how I'm done, I know I'll stay alive. 'Cause I've got all this life to live.
Don't
keep your distance. You wanna dance?